Well, you should consider that crime touches all of us, and the manner in which we address it affects you, your pockets, and affects you every day. And we want to ensure that the person who holds the power is going to ensure that everyone who comes, that touches the criminal justice system is treated fairly. Mm-hmm.